What are you doing there, Gail? Picking stuff?
Better not say anything about the bikini truck.
What are you going to do with
I'm
those?
Gonna pick the pumpkin.
Hold one up. You going to pick the pumpkin?
This is that. Baby.
Well, that's a nice pumpkin.
Isn't it?
And there's how many more in there?
What do we got in there? One? Four.
Four more pumpkins.
Yep, should we give this one to Brian?
Well, if he comes up, I suppose we could.
We'll get that one.
That one? It gets done, yeah.
This zucchini chuck is my favorite.
Which one?
That one.
That's your favorite zucchini?
Okay.
We're going to barbecue here. We got the old grill going. Be
watch
real
the
nice.
Dog doo-doo.
Dog doo-doo. There's a dog that doo-doo's here. It isn't very pleasant. Yeah. Even the sunflower is sort of growing. Sort of nice. What?
Did you get a picture of this one? You look at this pumpkin, you see those kind of faces.
Well, what do you got there?
Neat.
Are you saying neat? Huh? You like that pumpkin? Well, Mama picked a pumpkin.
Yeah, well, amen to that. But the point is that he has found that there can be a life. Of course.
You think that's fun, that pumpkin?
There can be a life without
you. What's that?
And you like what Sarah.
It's Mama's zucchini. Gonna make zucchini bread or something, yeah.
Her patience, and then you lose her.
Ning, ning, ning.
He likes that pumpkin, he doesn't know.
Well, anything to keep him happy. Ning, ning, ning.
Why didn't you call him? Why didn't I call him? I thought someone would be sitting in the middle of the session. Don't call me. Sarah, if Corey means this much to you, you're going to have to learn to swallow your pride. I know that Corey is going to fight you, but I'm just going to play that little waste game once again. You know, like in the silent movies when the needy victim is tied to the train tracks at the last minute.
Don't agree.
Okay, this is recorded.